guys, this is just a quick video to show you how we hung my daughter's artwork in her playroom. As you can see, we had a ton of it. It was taking over my refrigerator, and I needed to come up with a better solution. So I found some old Christmas light clips. They're command strips with clear backing so you don't see them on the wall. I just took some regular yarn and my trusty scissors, and we went to town. Don't mind her running around in the background. She's just checking everything out. And we eventually got all of her art up on the walls. So if you guys have any other solutions, I would love to hear them. Leave me your ideas in the comments below. If you like this video, give us a big thumbs up. And as always, press subscribe so that we can come back to see you every time we post a new video. Bye!